Hello there, everybody. The name's Prototype, and welcome back to Outlast. Now, everyone's out of the house, as far as I know, so I won't have anyone jumping in on me as I walk around and try to complete this game, because I know I'm nearly there. What? Oh, forgot about that. Hello? Ah, hello.
I know. I am supposed to be dead.
Hello.
No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow...
Let me in.
You're the only one left. Because of Billy.
Billy!
He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father.
Okay.
Okay. Do you know what this symbol represents?
No.
It holds of a nano-hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades, but never mastered.
Okay.
Markov discovered in my research a whole compound. Turning the cells in the human body into nano-factories.
Ooh. Okay. Yeah, you were. Yeah. What were you thinking?
You have to stop
me.
Murder Billy. Turn off his life support. His anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done.
Okay.
You must kill him.
Right. Okay, I'm building the main laboratory. Why? Why? Why is it so quiet? I do not understand why it is so quiet. Uh-oh. I've forgotten this game. It can be so unnerving. Where? Where? Shoot! No. No, through the door. Go. Go, man, go. Where's it? Anywhere to hide. Oh, jeez, no. Don't just open it. Come on, go, man, go. Go. I know he is following. I need you to run. And this is a dead end. Don't just open it slowly. Come on, go, man, go. Run. Is he right behind me? I bet he is right behind me. Okay. Nice. I'm not gonna trust any of this. Run, man, run. Okay. Oh, hello. Note. The assembler, the feed chambers, the precursor molecules, vague memories of nanotechnology articles I've read online. Probably drunk, probably distracted. Not nearly enough to know how to destroy it. But Billy is the centre of it. Find him, kill him, end this. Okay. Okay, so I need to turn off the vitals to him. Note. From Billy's patient records, he ought to be 30... 3 years old, who looks at least 50 years of rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. Okay, so we managed to get away from Billy. No. Can't go in there. Okay. Oh, hello, Miss Man. So I assume this way? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh no, N. This is Billy Hope's lungs. His liver, his life support, a machine the size of a football stadium to keep one lunatic alive. F it all. Break it all. He has to die. Okay, let's go. Let's go up. Okay. Let's go up and up and up and up. It's in here. Ah, no, there's a journal, though. J. Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley. Yeah, Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 4, excerpt. Learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example. How dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge, and how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his nature allows. Okay. I believe this is it. Okay. I need to run. Because Billy will be after me. Ah! Where's he? I don't want to know. He's not in front of me, that's good. Okay, hopefully that will slow him down. Hopefully it will. Because it slows everybody else down. Come on, man, run. You're so close now. Okay, we need to go up. That way is open now, I believe. Hopefully. Yes, it is. Come on, through the gap you go. Okay, come on. We can do it! Up there, I believe? Yeah. Let's go up there. Go, man, go! Come on, man, you can do it. All that cardio, man, you can do it. And up and up and up we go. God, how much further do we need to go up? Okay, up. Okay, this way. Oh, I think he's behind me. I think he is behind me. Okay, I don't think he can come through here. Not directly, at least. Okay. Up and up we go. Okay. Yes. Like that. Pow. Okay. Life pod fail safe. Oh no, we need this. Okay, through here. Which he is round here. We need to go quickly. Quickly. Okay, so far so good. Oh, come on, jump. Oh, what? Oh dear. This isn't good, guys. This isn't good. No. Ow. Oh, come on, man. I know you've been through hell. But you need to get going. Come on, through the door. Close it. Ooh. Come on, you can do it, man. Come on, man. Go on. There we go. Ha. There he is. Dying, dying, dying. Ooh, ow. Hi. Ooh. Ow, man. Ah, man. Oh, that sucks. In the hospital time, I think. Need to get to the hospital. Okay. There's a journal here. Oh, man. Now. Oh. Okay, journal. J. To avoid patient injury, the morphogenic engine life pod requires a daily inspection of all vital systems. This would have been very helpful before. The enriched oxygenated perfluorocarbon from the life support fluid reservoir must be continually flushed and replaced through the course of the patient's treatment. Note that OP also applies anesthetics. Any interruption in supply will cause sufficient pain to the patient to potentially disrupt the experiment. Vital system 2. Electronic supplies supplemented and insured by sublab generator. Proper fueling and maintenance of the sublab generator should be confirmed hourly. Vital system 3. In the case of a catastrophic loss of vital systems 1 and 2, the life pod failsafe will engage, maintaining localized minimum life support functions until technicians can arrive. Disabling failsafe will result in immediate patient termination. Okay, can we run? No, we can't. Okay. Ooh, oh man. Oh man, you've gone through hell. It's time. But. Dude, come on. You've gotta take a break. Just take 5. Okay, is there any other. Is that a journal thing there? No, it's a keyboard. Okay. Oh man, I feel for you so much. Oh man. Well, I guess this is the end of the game, guys. I didn't realise I was so close to it. Actually, let's have a look, see if there is anything left. Like a self-destruct or something. Warning. No, I think that's it. I think we can go now. So, this is prototype, limping back, the elevator's fixed, we can just walk out the front door. We can just walk out and never come back to this place and reveal all of Murkoff's corporation's secrets and lies to the world. Oh, man. Oh, you can do it, man. I believe in you. Oh, no longer controlling it now, guys. No longer in control. Hello. Okay. What? 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 What?
God, Himmer. You have become the host.
What? Think we can stop that timer. Okay. That's Outlast. My thoughts on it. Fantastically scary game. I will, as soon as I get paid from... As soon as I get more money, I'll be getting the DLC of this. I haven't seen that. I don't know what it is about. Or I can kind of guess it's about this, and it's called the DLC Whistleblower. So I'm going to assume it is the prequel to this, I guess. As you can see, a load of people have been... been making this game. Yeah. And everyone who worked upon it is really, really great. I just can't explain what the feeling is to actually finish it and to be not interrupted on this final bit. Okay, so as you probably heard, some people have come back into the house, which is good timing. I will end the credits because I don't think there's anything at the end of it. But yeah, guys, I will see you in the next one, and I hope you have a great day. Take care. Remember, do you have anything?
Well, you said
I didn't say that at all. Do you have any debuffs? Do you have any buffs?
No.